If you're new to the channel, Ghost was my favorite band that I discovered in the year 2022, and I'm still a newbie when it comes to Ghost. And a lot of you have kept requesting that I listen to a song called Griftwood, which I believe, if I look at the cover art, it's part of their new album. You already know, I'm excited. We're not gonna waste any more time. This is Griftwood, Ghost, official audio. Let's go. Hold on. Okay, we got those early mid-70s vibes right here. Oh, come on, come through. Come through with the backup vocals already, baby. Come on now. Come on, man, like how could, these sounds, man, they're just so penetrating, bro. Like, Papa's right at your eardrum. I'm not sure if that's that keyboard thing that y'all talking about. I don't know, but, okay, let's go. Why am I like, come on, I just wanna lose my breath there. Let's go. Come. Fuck. This song is fucking vibey as hell, bro. Love it. I love that, those melodies, man. Those harmonies, bro. Come on. God. Love it, man. Ah. Sorry, excuse my language. Excuse my profanity. Sacrifice. It's such a vibe, bro. I'm your rock band, man. Who are you talking to, Tobias? I have an idea. But Adam. Bro, I'm not ready for this little bridge interlude. So I'm not ready for it, bro. There's still somehow 3 minutes after the song. Yes. Yes. You are the greatest deceiver? I've never Something tells me this solo is going to be so beautiful. Something tells me. Don't take my word for it though. But something tells me. Yeah? Ah! I needed more than that device. That shit was sexy as a bitch. I just needed a little bit more. It's not enough. But we gotta bring it back. I'm sorry, I think I have a potty mouth in today's video. I apologize for that. Holy mother flipper. I love their dual guitars, but they're sexy as fuck. Again, sorry. Yes. You wanna view from the spire. Say what? Yes. You wanna see by the fire and never ever suffer again. Bring it back, bring it back. This shit's sick, man. Y'all heard the backup vocals? Bring those backup vocals back one more time. These guys just don't miss, man. I don't see any, like, a lot of, like, you know, there's, like, a lot of, like, big reaction channels out there, like Hardcore, Nick Nocturnal, and they never react to Ghost. They never even bring them up, like, in their best categories, you know what I'm saying? All I gotta say to that is shame on you guys, man. Shame on you guys. Because this shit is rock at its fucking finest, man. We out, man. Fuck.